The rumbling falls converge into a small body of water. Sawagin have turned this tree into a site for sacrifices to the divine. The Sawagin keep close tabs on the comings and goings of the Kokos village citizens from this overlord.
Thank you.